Welcome back. Week three, day two. We've washed our hands, we've warmed up, we're going to get into it now. So we're going to work on triple threat position and what that means as an offensive player. Okay, triple threat position is, again, knees bent, right here, the ball is on our hip. Now from here, I can shoot, I can pass, and I can dribble. That's why it's called the triple threat position. We can do three things from there. Now it's all about footwork too. So first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna focus on just ripping. All right, so we're just gonna rip through our defender. So we're gonna start on each wing. We're gonna make 10 on both sides of the floor, one on each side. So first side, here, we're gonna catch it in our triple threat position. We're gonna rip through our defender and rip to the base. I'm gonna step with our outside foot to start. All right, so first one here, we're making 10 of these. We catch, here we rip, step with our outside leg, follow through to the basket. 10 of those, left hand layup on the left hand side, so I'll demonstrate here. Catch, rip to the outside. All right, that's our first one from our triple threat position. We catch low, powerful position, and we attack. On this side of the floor, it'll be with our right hand. We catch in our triple threat position, we rip to the outside, outside lead leg, we attack past their shoulder. So right here, rip to the rim. All right, 10 of those each side. Okay, once we've made 10 layups on each side, we're doing the same thing, but shooting a pull-up jump shot now. So we're here, we catch again in the triple threat position. We rip, one, two, into our jump shot. All right, we're gonna make 10 of those. Right here, catch, rip, into our jump shot. All right, 10 of those. On the left side, 10 on the right. So for both those drills, the layups and the mid-range pull-ups, we're gonna do three sets. So 10 each side, three times. So you'll shoot 30 shots on each side of the floor. Good luck. All right, the last and final drill of the day is some rebounding. All right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna jump up three times. We're gonna load our legs, two, three. If you can tap the backboard, tap the backboard. If you can't, that's all right. Just arms above head, one, two, three, and then we're just gonna shoot our layup. We're gonna go to the other side. Similar to the drill we did a week or so ago, with the layups underneath the basket. So if you can touch the backboard, use the backboard. One, two, three, then up into our layup. All right, other side. One, two, three, left hand layup. All right, if not, we can just hold the ball above our head and then straight up. This is our last drill for the day. We're gonna do 10 reps on each side, three times. All right, again, signature move. We're gonna combine a few things we've been doing. We're gonna rip to the outside with our jab step. Crossover, but this time we're not gonna keep going this way. Our defense has actually reacted to our move. We're gonna double crossover. All right, so it's a jab, double cross. So we catch the ball, jab, double cross, and we go back to the baseline. I'll do that again in fast motion. So we catch it in our triple threat, jab, double cross. And we attack the ring. That's the signature move from the wing. Good luck, and tag me in it if you guys get it done.
After there's been this sort of talk and a little bit of confrontation, you want to get to the basket and start drawing some fouls.